We are going to be fishing for some monster catfish on throw lines. We are at one of the biggest lakes in Nebraska, so this is the perfect opportunity to catch a big catfish. And we can't catch anything without any bait, so we did that first at the marina, then it was time to cut them up. We got the bait on the throw lines, and we started chucking them out. And some casts were a lot better than others, but we didn't stop until we had the perfect cast. We ended up throwing out 5 throw lines and even 2 extra rods just for a better chance. We made sure to get them very secure, that way no fish was tugging it into the water. After that, we decided to take it down to the river to do some bow fishing, but all we found was this northern pike tied up on the side of the road. And I also broke my rod as well. Make sure to come back for the part 2 to see what we got.